Caddo Parish Grand Jury returns four true bills Thursday in connection to a deadly shooting.
Jaylen Burns, Libert Burns, Tre'veon Jackson, and Tarus Walton have all been indicted for second-degree murder and two counts of attempted murder.
Charges stem from a shooting in Shreveport back in August. Three men were shot while sitting on a porch on West 64th Street. 23-year-old Javoris Debouse died from his injuries. All four suspects are in the Caddo Correctional Center.